when you're a child actor, you're a little typecast for being a child. And people don't want to see you in more mature roles, or like they don't want to see you as an acting. I get very upset with everything. So I am that kind of person who wants to get validated all the time. I will always be a little underconfident. I'm that kind of person. Ahsaas kaam kar rahi ho, finally. So I've heard this from my other friends who've been nice to me. With compliments, that is also very important, because feedbacks and criticism will always make you. Hi, this is Ahsaas Channa, and aap mujhe dekh rahe hain Shubhojeet ke YouTube channel par.
भाई ड्रीम्स जो होता है वो ड्रीम्स का एहसास बहुत लोग को बहुत जल्दी हो जाता है और लोग को बहुत लेट होता है, लेकिन इनको जो है इनको ऑलमोस्ट मुझे पर्सनली लगता है कि जब ये पैदा हुई थी उसके पहले से इनको एहसास था कि इनको एक्चुअली जाके ब्रेक थ्रू स्टार बनना है. मैंने कुछ दिन पहले एक आर्टिकल देखा तुम्हारे नाम से, यू आर एक्चुअली बीइंग लेबल्ड एज द ब्रेक थ्रू ओटीटी स्टार. हैव यू सीन दैट आर्टिकल
योरसेल्फ?
तो आपको पता है कि मैं झूठ नहीं बोल रहा हूँ, दैट्स वैलिडेटेड फॉर अ फैक्ट. मुझे बताओ, so many years of hard work, efforts, etc., and finally these kind of tags are coming with your name, right? What has been the most difficult thing for you to, you feel ki ye tag milne, because of course aapne bachpan se chalu kiya tha, so that child actor thing has been there with you for long. So to come out from that and become the breakthrough OTT star, what has it taken?
I mean, obviously it takes a lot of effort, a lot of hard work, and a lot of strategies you have to build ki iske liye kya kar sakte hain, ye kya kar sakte hain. Also, because, like you said, like when you are a child actor, you are a little typecast for being a child. And people don't want to see you in more mature roles, or like they don't want to see you as an adult, right? When you are loved so much as a child actor.
Okay.
So to break that a little bit, but luckily all the projects that I've been a part of, it's always come to me, and the transition has been smooth only. So I am that kind of person who wants to get validated all the time. But then at the same time, I don't let it get to my head. I'm very happy about it, but I also take that as a motivation to keep working hard, not take any of it for granted, and I want to do more. I'm always hungry for more.
It's like pyar aa raha hai, so you got to be always on your toes, so that ye chala na jaye.
Main insecure insaan bhi bahut hoon, to agar mujhe kuch mil raha hai,
I think that every hustler I believe is like that, because khud ka journey tumne khud se bana. It's not that ki things have been served to you on a platter, right?
Yes.
So when you earn your own things, you're also a lot more insecure ki chala na jaye tumhare se, right? But over the years, I'm pretty sure ki jo insecurity jo tum bol rahe ho, this has kind of strengthened, right? Because jitna body of work badhta jata hai, accordingly, simultaneously, apne upar jo bharosa hota hai, also I believe that kind of enhances and gets better and better. So where do you think you are positioned in terms of that particular confidence part?
I don't think I will ever be able to position myself in a very good confident, because I'm not a like I said that I'm always worried and I'm
always, that's very sweet and honest of you to say that.
Yeah, like I will always be a little underconfident. I'm that kind of person. So no matter what happens, I will always be a little.
So what happens when, say, Ahsaas goes to a set on a very first day, irrespective of wo koi season, naya season hai ya fir koi naya project hai? दोनों में डिफरेंस क्या रहता है इन टर्म्स ऑफ द वाइब दैट, बिकॉज अगर कुछ नया सीजन है ऑफ अ कैरेक्टर व्हिच यू ऑलरेडी प्ले प्रीवियसली, एक अलग जोन पे आप रहते हो बिकॉज यू नो व्हाट यू हैव डन. नई जगह पे जब जाते हो तो वहां पे क्या होता है कि नया चीज आपको नए से निभाना है, राइट? सो वाइब क्या रहता है, डिफरेंस क्या रहता है दोनों के वाइब में?
वो मुझे लगता है चाहे अगर आप वो दूसरे सीजन भी जा रहे हो, और एक एग्जिस्टिंग शो के दूसरे सीजन में जा रहे हो, आई थिंक वो नर्वसनेस और वो एंग्जायटी और वो क्या बोलते हैं उसे, लाइक not knowing what you're doing or getting into character, all of that will always be there no matter what, where you are. Yes, it is a little more when you enter a different world, when you enter a new set. It is a little, because you're not so familiar with the crew, or you're not familiar with your cast, or you're not familiar with your own character. So that is a little more, but I feel like even when it's a, like for example, I mean very recently we started shooting for Half CA season 2 and I had completely forgotten what Archie is like. And I know for a fact, like, here in this season we weren't able to do too many table reads because iske pehle I was shooting for Mismatch and then I went to Himachi with my friends, so I didn't get too much time to spend with the writers and the director. So I was also a little more, like, I didn't get time to prepare. So when I was on set, I was like, the first few days, it took me a while to come back to Archie's character. But luckily the director, Pratish, has always been very nice and he's been very patient with me when it comes to, because I remember the first time, jo pehla season bhi humne kiya tha, उसको वो तो पहली बात कर रहे थे, तो वो एक अलग ही स्ट्रगल था कि आर्ची का कैरेक्टर को कैसे क्रैक करना है, उसके क्या होंगे वो सारी चीजें. तो वो टेबल रीड होने के बावजूद भी हम थोड़ा सा सेट पे भी फिगर आउट कर रहे थे और तब भी उन्होंने बहुत पेशेंस दिखाए थे. और अब भी जब हम वापस आए हैं तो मैं भूल चुकी थी कि आर्ची के क्या नुआंसेस है, कैसे वो रिएक्ट करती है, वो क्या करती है. तो वो सारा रीलिव और रिविजिट मुझे प्रतीश ने कराया और वो हेल्प किया.
You know, I mean, as far as achievements are concerned, मैं ऐसा बोल सकता हूँ कि काफी people who are perhaps in their 30s or 40s, आपका जो achievement already रहा है at a very young age, a lot of people kind of perhaps reach that level of achievement or milestone at a very later age, right? Do you sometimes feel कि तुम्हारा जो age-wise maturity है, उससे ज़्यादा professional maturity तुमने शायद बहुत पहले हासिल कर लिया because of all the accolades, like you might be whatever years old, but then your professional maturities of a 35 or 40 years old as a fellow side.
That is very normal to happen. If I say that that has happened with me, I'm not bragging. I'm genuinely saying that.
And I can resonate with that feeling.
Hai na? Because I feel like, because you, and I, for me, I grew up on set. I grew up around directors, writers, actors. So I was always working and I was groomed that way. So a little of that professional, like you said, professional maturity had come a little before. मतलब मुझे लगता है मेरे मिडलाइफ क्राइसिस ऑलरेडी काफी टाइम पहले हो गया है. जब मैंने पियर्सिंग कराई थी, टैटू करवाया था, वो मेरा मिडलाइफ क्राइसिस था.
डिफरेंट वेज ऑफ एक्सप्लोरिंग, आई एम श्योर. व्हाट डज कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स डू टू यू, मतलब डज इट मेक यू फील फ्लैटर्ड? कभी कभी क्या होता है कि हमारे फील्ड में अगर कुछ काम अच्छा होता है तो लोग तो तारीफ करती है, समटाइम्स व्हेन यू नो दैट यू आर नॉट एंटायरली अप टू द मार्क, but then still कभी-कभी लोग झूठा तारीफ वगैरह ऐसा करते हैं. कभी ऐसा हुआ है तुम्हारे साथ where people have tried to fake their compliment, but you have read through that because you are mature professional?
No,
never happened.
My professional maturity dies there because I don't know, I can't differentiate between somebody, between someone being fake or genuine. Like I feel like everybody is being genuine only. And I think all the compliments that I've gotten are genuine only. And even if it's not, I take that compliment as it makes my day better or a source of motivation or it increases my morale.
What's the best compliment that you've received for this season? Matlab jo ki tumko tumhare dil ko chhu gaya, and you feel like, wow, I mean, genuine good stuff done.
See, whenever people say that they want a friend like Shivangi, I think we've done our job there, because the entire character arc, like the character beat of Shivangi, is that she's a very good friend and everybody wants her. So jab wo mujhe lagta hai ki, you know, we want to be friends with Shivangi, I'm like, hey, I'm not Shivangi, I can't give you that, but
is that a very aspirational friendship, right?
It's a very aspirational friendship, and I feel like it's just it complements my performance, because we were able to bring what was on paper on screen through my performance and through by the help of writers and stuff. So वही जो compliments होते हैं, और इतने compliments आते हैं when it comes to the show also, it is just so, we are so overwhelmed because we are telling Kota students का story, and for them they are able to see themselves in our characters. So if they are able to resonate to us, I think we are very happy.
Superb stuff. Last question, quickly wrapping up. मैं पूछूंगा कि हर एक इंसान के टाइम पे जिंदगी में ऐसा कोई मोमेंट होता है जहां पे ऑफ कोर्स दे आर मोटिवेटेड एंड फोकस्ड, बट देन कुछ ऐसा होता है मे बी नॉट सो पॉजिटिव, जिसके वजह से दे फील ऑल द वे मोटिवेटेड कि भाई अब तो मतलब अपने आप को प्रूव करना है. और शायद कोई क्रिटिसिज्म था जिनको शायद मेरे एबिलिटीज के ऊपर भरोसा नहीं था, उनको भी साइमल्टेनियसली प्रूव करना है. ऐसा कोई मोमेंट रहा है जहां पे यू काइंड ऑफ इंट्रोस्पेक्टेड कि बॉस, आई मीन हो सकता है तुम आज क्रिटिसाइज कर रहे हो बट कल को जाके इतना अच्छा काम करूंगी कि तुम लोग भी सलाम करोगे, ऐसा कभी मोमेंट रहा है जिंदगी में?
ऐसा कोई इतना ब्रूटल मोमेंट कभी तक, अभी टचवुड अभी तक नहीं आया, वेयर आई एम फीलिंग कि वेट आई डोंट नो शो दिस पर्सन दिस दैट, वो तो इतना कभी ड्रामेटिक टचवुड नहीं हुआ है.
बट किसी ने मजाक उड़ाया है आपके कभी फेलियर का, व्हिच काइंड ऑफ यू नो चार्ज्ड यू अप?
यस, अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स. आई फील लाइक बहुत सारी चीजें होती है, जैसे मैं वो एक पॉइंट था वेयर आई वाज डेलिबरेटली नॉट वर्किंग बिकॉज मुझे ऐसा लग रहा था बहुत ज्यादा हो गया, सो आई जस्ट नीड टू बी वेरी selective of the work that I want to do, and people mistook that as ki usko kaam nahi mil raha hai ya she's not out of work or whatever, so people like there were people who I thought were my friends and said that Ahsaas kaam kar rahi ho finally aisa, so I've heard this from my other friends who've been nice to me, to tab aisa lagta hai ki ab ruk ja dekho zyada kaam kar rahi ho tu bol raha hai na bahut, to aise chote chote moments to hote hain, but constructive criticism I take very well because I think that is also with compliments it's, that is also very important because feedbacks and criticism will always make you better.
Absolutely.
And that is something I really believe in. So main hamesha jab kisi se poochti hu ki if you liked it, I genuinely ask them for an honest feedback and I'm completely okay with them telling me if something didn't work out for them, so that it helps me because that is how I work on my craft because I've never been to an acting school, so getting people's feedbacks, getting my mom's feedback, watching films, watching content, this is how I work on my craft. So this is my process. I want people to be as honest as possible.
I think that's quite a positive outlook and I wish I had more time to continue this conversation because maza aata hai jab bhi whenever I get to speak and I've known you for quite long.
Yes.
You're really really shining and I wish that jo aapne kaha ki zyada projects aur karte raho.
Yes.
Wo aap karte raho ki taki hum log zyada frequently mile and we get to promote.
Abhi aaye ke do show aa rahe hain aap pakka.
Kya baat hai. Fantastic. But guys, that's Ahsaas for you. Always shower her with all the love and जब love की बारे में बात हो, प्यार के बारे में बात हो, तो मैं हमेशा क्या करता हूँ कि कुछ ना कुछ टोकन ऑफ अप्रिसिएशन लेके आता हूँ मेरे गेस्ट के लिए, तो आई हैव समथिंग फॉर यू एज़ वेल, तो छोटा सा गिफ्ट लेके आया हूँ मैं आपके लिए, सो आई होप एंड आई नो दैट यू वेयर एथनिक स्टफ, कुर्तीज वगैरह एक्सेट्रा, सो दिस इज सो स्वीट,
दिस इज मेकिंग मी सो हैप्पी,
आई लव दैट स्माइल एंड दिस इज जस्ट मे बी अ गुड लक, आप समझ सकते हो इसको, और अच्छा काम करते रहो एंड मे यू कीप विनिंग लव फ्रॉम
ऑल, आई विल ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दिस,
थैंक यू सो मच. Guys, that was Ahsaas with us over here. That's a wrap on the Sunny D Show. This is your host Shubhajit with the one and only Ahsaas, who needs no introduction. I'll see you all very soon with another interesting episode very soon. Bahut sara kaam unka aayega. Thank you so much. God bless. Take care. Stay safe. And thank you.